Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome. You're right near here in Barú Doral. We haven't been here in so long. I think it's been 3 years and it's still doing great. Right now it's a special event. We're here with Raúl Acosta from Oro Sólido and Kim Reed, and we're launching something that they're going to tell you about, because if you're in Miami, you want to hear this. So how are you guys? Good?
Doing great. Thanks so much.
How are you?
Very good. Very happy to be here with you tonight. Thank you so much. We're all big fans of yours, and thank you for being here tonight.
Bueno, vamos a hacer inglés y español. We're going to do English and Spanish, right? So she's going to do English, you're going to do Spanish. Y yo sé que tú eres, ¿de dónde eres?
Nací en República Dominicana y me crié en Nueva York.
Él tiene la sangre dominicana y está promocionando la música latina por todo el mundo. O sea, que parte de este proyecto es darle oportunidad también a los cantantes, ¿no? Cuéntame un poco de tu banda Oro Sólido.
Definitivamente, nuestra banda Oro Sólido la crié hace 22 años en Nueva York. Estamos celebrando 20 y pico de años de giras por todo el mundo a más de 100 ciudades dentro y fuera de Estados Unidos, y estamos contentos de lanzar un álbum nuevo que se llama El Congreso del Merengue, que acaba de salir en iTunes hoy en día, celebrando
el Merengue Jam.
Sólido.
Me gustó lo que dijiste, tú criaste la banda.
Sí.
I love that means that it's his baby, right? Es su bebé.
Sí, definitivamente. Y para nosotros es un orgullo ver nuestra música crecer igual que la comunidad latina en Estados Unidos.
Bueno, y estamos en Miami, pero obviamente el punto también es llegar mucho a Latinoamérica. Tienes muchos cantantes viajando a Miami para estar en el canal, ¿no?
Exacto, y Europa también. Tenemos gente de Sudamérica que va a venir también, así que estamos súper contentos por eso.
Está tu música también, ¿no? En el canal.
Sí, definitivamente.
Sí, van a poder bailar un merengue ahí rico. Bueno, all right, Kim, so this is, okay, now all English, sorry. Come closer, I don't bite, come closer. Okay, so first of all, why did you pick Barú? We're in Doral. It's a great vibe, it's a great event, but out of all the events in Miami, what made you pick Barú?
Well, Barú is just an exciting place. It's one of the hottest spots in this area, and it's a fun environment. You know, we're here to announce independent media and some great brands, and what better place than Barú?
I like the decoration. It kind of makes you feel like you're like in your living room, right?
Exactly.
Okay, independent media. What is that exactly?
Well, independent media is going to be media that's not owned by the very large media companies, but that also really are culturally relevant, that are taking advantage of technology shifts that are going on. Everybody's consuming more content on their mobile phone. Costs have come down. So we're here to bring new products to market in the TV space, the digital radio space, news and entertainment properties. Really excited about it. So this is a mixer, really, to introduce the consumer, but also the promoters, the news, the media, about some really culturally relevant, exciting brands.
I think you actually have a really specific niche, because there's so many people today that are just like, we're so tired of the mainstream media, and they feel like they're bought, you know, and it's like they're only giving them what they either want to sell to them or, you know, I mean, it's been all over the news, I'm sure you know. So I think this is pretty cool. Was that maybe like part of the plan? Like you wanted to do something different in the sense that, listen, we're being honest to you, we're selling you what, you know, from our heart, the music, the culture, and not really having this huge corporations behind them?
Well, it's partially that, and it's also to give a platform for what's happening in the industry, the ability for people to produce content. There's a lot of social influencers, but you know, it's hard to get your product to the right television outlets or distribution outlets. So what we're doing,
you're being open to this. You're being open to people to actually contact you and give products and music videos.
Yeah, absolutely. Everything from music and entertainment, but really an open environment, because we're providing the technology, the platform, the media, but doing it from a grassroots level to really be connected in the community. And that's probably where most of the larger companies fail.
I agree, actually. It's all about money. Okay, sooner or later, it is all about money, but I think it's good that you still keep the ground rule where it's like, you know what, you gotta be real to your roots. And that is bringing to the community what it is that they want to listen to and hear without being sold, you know, kind of.
Right, and starting here right out of South Florida, right in our backyard.
All right, tell everybody the name of the radio station, the channel, where they can Google it, or if they can send their videos or promotion, where should they do that?
Sure. Well, basically, there are 5 media properties that are being announced today. There's Festiva Television, which is a music and entertainment channel. Raúl can speak a lot more in detail about it. It's a great, great product. It's over the air right now in Miami. It's coming to major Hispanic important DMAs, which we'll be announcing soon. We're announcing a digital, if you will, Pandora or Spotify, curated really by the top programming directors that really know the market. In addition, a digital magazine property called Festiva Magazine. So it's the Festiva series, and then two great entertainment and news portals and apps. One is called World News en Español, and the other is Continental News.
Habla español, ¿sí o no?
She knows how to say.
She lied to me. She speaks Spanish. Bueno, Festiva, a ver, yo sé que más o menos es como tu bebé, como dijiste, ¿no? Porque tú estás en la música.
Sí, definitivamente, me crié en la música. Estamos celebrando 20 y pico de años con la orquesta ya. Y viajando a tantas ciudades me doy cuenta que hace falta un canal de música que le traiga la música que la gente quiere bailar, la gente quiere ver y que la gente quiere disfrutar en conciertos. Por eso hoy nos inspiramos para hacer el canal.
¿Qué estás haciendo cuando estás
en tour? We're
double
working hard and also a soccer mom. What are you gonna do? That's today's world.
Tough mom, man. Cuando él se va a hacer los conciertos, ¿qué hace ella? Ella es una mamá de fútbol, o sea, de que tiene que mantenerse activo. Bueno, lo que quieras decir a la cámara es suya. Adelante.
Sí, muchísimas gracias por todo. Gracias por el apoyo que siempre nos ha brindado, tanto Oro Sólido como el canal. Felicidades por su proyecto. Soy fanático número uno. Y esperamos que esto sea el comienzo de algo muy grande para todos los latinos en el sur de la Florida y en Estados Unidos.
Bueno, ¿vos cantaste en Oro Sólido?
Sí.
¿Me podés dar un chin chiquitín de...?
En la tarima, no. Tienes que esperar.
Yo quiero... ¿vas a cantar hoy?
Ahorita, voy a cantar en 5 minutos, en 5 minutos.
All right, we'll catch him on stage then. ¿Y un merenguito?
Chupa tu paleta, chúpala, chupa tu paleta. Bien romántico.
That is a weird song, man. Bueno, let's say hi, Miami TV. Hey, Miami TV. Stay tuned and see you soon, guys. Bye.
Una bulla a las mujeres. ¿Sabes? Muchísimas gracias. Volvemos en breve. Que no se mueva nadie. Gracias a Jack Daniels y Festiva Radio.
Yes, sir.